All right, so you got it back. Now let's lower it.
Lower?
Yeah.
Forward.
On this one. This guy's on legs, not wheels. You can actually get this guy to run over all sorts of different things. Like, go over different steps.
Hi, my name is Jessica Branson, and I am the Expo Chair from the Engineering Joint Council Board. The Engineering Joint Council is a group of students that oversee all the clubs within the Engineering and Computer Science Department. My mission for the Expo was to showcase everything that our clubs have achieved and everything that they are doing for the competitions that they have, all while bringing in students from the community to help get them interested and to inspire them and to give them a hands-on activity with the clubs, so that they learn more about what engineering and computer science actually is.
All right.
There you go.
There you go.
Now forward.
Forward.
Other way. Other way. On this one, I believe. There we go.
And open up the claws. There you go. Nice.
Good job.
So, first thing I want to do is I want to ask you guys, what do you think an engineer is? See some hands. Yes.
Today what we're doing is we've come to Del Deo Elementary School. We're working with about 90 first graders, and we are showing them robots that they could help build. This afternoon what we're going to be doing is teaching the students about hovercrafts and how they work.
So let's talk a little bit about your hovercraft. So what is a hovercraft? Have any of you guys ever seen a hovercraft like that?
But the activity is it has a CD on the bottom, and it has a balloon that is attached to the top of the CD. And as air is released from the balloon, it will push the CD up and actually cause it to hover.
You don't have to be a college student to start designing and to build solutions to things. You can start being an engineer now. That's why you guys all get to wear those Future Hornet shirts.
Your field trip shirts.
Yay!